I first wanted to be an actor in ninth grade, auditioning for my very first school play. I never thought I wanted to be an actor, and I sat down and read a scene with the theater teacher, and that was it. I said, oh my God, this is what I need to do.